Hi, hello friends. Healthy breakfast, fast brown bread with peanut butter and honey with egg. Brown bread contains 68% carbohydrates, 20% protein and 12% fat. It is a good source of thiamine, niacin and an excellent source of selenium. Brown bread contains more protein and fiber than white bread. It helps in digestion and controls blood sugar levels. Peanut butter. One of the main fats in peanut butter is oleic acid. When substituted for other fats in your diet, oleic acid helps maintain good cholesterol, blood sugar, and blood pressure. Managing these levels in your body can lower the risk of heart disease. Peanut butter also contains omega-6 fatty acid. When you pair peanut butter with whole grain toast, you're getting a healthy dose of fiber and protein as well, which are. Peanuts are also a good source of dietary fiber and provide a wide range of essential nutrients, including several B group vitamins, vitamin E, minerals such as iron, zinc, potassium and magnesium, antioxidant minerals, selenium, manganese and copper, plus other antioxidant compounds such as flavonoids. Honey contains mostly sugar, as well as a mix of amino acids, vitamins, minerals, iron, zinc and antioxidants. It's nutritious. Point peanut butter, full of healthy fats, fiber and protein. Point whole grain bread, look for bread that has whole grain flour. Coca is rich in theobromine, which helps to reduce inflammation and can protect you from diseases such as heart disease, cancer and diabetes.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever try.